supposed to wait for Libby's voice back, remember? Oh yeah, sorry, Bob Goblin forgot.